So we're going to have a look at a stopper knot, or a figure of eight. And there are quite a few different types of stopper knot out there, but the figure of eight is a good one because it stays in more easily. And you would use this for the end of sheets to make sure they're not going to slip out anywhere. It's very simple. You just make a loop, twist it over, bring your end round the back, and feed it through the loop you've made.